Consistency is key to making money. Watch this video to the end. You're thinking about making money through starting up your own sewing business, or you're thinking about taking your fashion designing business to the next level.
I'm talking money.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Deborah and I'm the garment potter. So in less than 5 minutes, I'm going to be talking to you guys about consistency in brand. I was looking so pretty today and I said I should make a video of how I made this durag. The link is in the description box below. Just hit the link to watch the video to know how I made this Ankara durag I'm wearing right here. So guys, let's get into this video for real now. Number one, know your niche. Let your audience know exactly what you are doing. Even if you're a fashion designer, you cannot sew everything. If people know exactly what you are doing, then when they are looking for a particular product, they are hitting you up because they know you do a particular thing. If your business page promotes a particular post and someone gets to see it, I should actually check this page out. And then whosoever gets into your page and begins to see computers, leaves, grasses, clothes and all of that, and then you're actually supposed to be a fashion designer, and you see all of those stuffs on your page and they're like, definitely you will lose customers. How do you know your audience? I don't think you could actually not confuse your audience if you don't even know who your audience are. Most people post for male and female. I post for just female because I make just female wears. If I post for males and I do not make male outfits and I begin to get male customers, how am I going to sell a product I do not make? It's simple as ABC. If you want to know more about how to know your target audience, I made a video about that and I've dropped the link in the description box so you can go hit the link and watch. Another way to be consistent is to post every day. Post at least once a day. By posting, you are persuading your audience who are seeing you every day to patronize you, and patronizing means money, 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 money. Cash out. You should never forget that it is never too late to start again. If you start something, maybe if you started a ready-to-wear
collection, an Instagram page, an Instagram deleted it.
If you start something and you feel it's not working out for you, don't forget that it's never too late to restart. Let's take for instance, you started a ready-to-wear line for just gowns, and then you see gowns are not selling and skirts are actually selling. Stop ready-to-wear gowns and start ready-to-wear skirts, because all we are looking for is a way to cash out from this business. Anything that isn't bringing gain to your business should be stopped. Thank you guys for watching this video to the end. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video and turn on your notification bell. Bye.